Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to be playing Angry Birds Go, a long-forgotten video game by Rovio, an Angry Birds game that came out in 2013. I still remember it when it came out. And since I can't play it on my phone because of the new version, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and play it on the old Apple TV. There we go. First place on the daily challenge. Let's go. So, I'm just going to show you the whole thing. This is going to be a series. As you can see, I am more advanced than everyone here. And as you can see, this is kind of easy. So that was a race. Option. This is a time boom option. Now for me, this is really easy because I have 337 cc. I have no idea what that means, but it's really fast. Supposedly really fast. Fun. And as you can see, I failed that because of that mess up earlier. So that was a time boom option. Here's the verse option. Now you can play. You can play against all your characters and see how good they are against you. It's my favorite song in all of the Angry Birds soundtrack. It's a really good song. Minus the broken recorder. Now that, my friends, was easy. Now we're going to go into the medium option. It's a little harder. I'm not gonna have any problem. This is the fruit splat option, and it is really fun. There we go. Hopefully I get a 3-star. Yeah, I got a 3-star. Moving on. So I can't beat the boss, because I already beat her. So, we have to go on here. Redmaster 11, why can't you just make another account? Well, the truth is, I haven't signed in yet. So, too bad. Oh, and like, after 5 cupcakes, you need to select a different racer. So, since we're on Seedway, let's select Stella. Now you already know the options. Now, every bird has a different power-up. Just in case you didn't know that. Just like in the other Angry Birds things. Oh, hey. Oh, Red just got wrecked. Was that a sound? Oh my god. Stella, oh my god. I thought this was a kid-friendly game. Jeez. So I forgot to mention versus. In easy mode, you get less than medium, and in medium you get the average, and then hard you get a lot more than medium. But the coins they differ which track you're in. So oh, and you can also collect diamonds or gems, whatever they are, jewelry. I'm just trying to name gemstone. I don't know what they are. Currency. That's what they are. They're currency. So versus you, and versus you don't play against, well, you play against the AI, you don't play against other people. Says here's the last option in Seedway. No, I just missed that. Oh my god. But if you do still, you don't have to do that again. Okay, so that was the first episode of me playing 2013 Angry Birds Go. Here is all the tracks. So this has 2, and the rest have 3. Now Sub-Zero has like, I don't know. I don't know how many tracks Sub-Zero has, but I think there's either 13 or 14. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to not download the new version of Angry Birds Go. Play it on the Apple TV. Download the 2013 APK and just play it. It's really fun.